point them at whatever you want heated, and it heats objects, not air. So we'll be warm, and the hull will be warm, and everything we're gluing will be warm. Hmm. We won't be wasting energy on trying to heat this whole air tent. But there's no fumes, there's no open flame. Did property taxes $150 a year, $30,000 Canadian.
This is gonna be hard.
Quick, throw some epoxy on that.
Don't you dare.
So now is when we start turning on the foul language. Well, you'll have to teach us, Lou. We don't
have... Everything I grab is pretty hot. It'd be this one if any.
That's okay. No problem, actually. It's something we can do later.
Okay.
Just thought we need to fill in some of this veg eventually.
Chris said to thank you again for the sale, Jay.
Sure.
It was one of the high points of our stay on the vineyard.
That scarf didn't come out so good, eh? Huh? That scarf. Part of the problem is that the existing part is curled downward.
Yeah, no, that's fine. That'll be all right. I mean, if we have to, we can just turn over.
That's a point.
Pull it up.
I'm sorry to hear that, Jar. Even the slow is moving quickly. Of course, it's not even that hot, but it's always warm in here. Well, you guys are getting the tape off, huh?
Yeah.
Great. Well, just syringe them with later with some tape, or you know, careful. Run a bead in there. The glazing. Yeah, the piece on the bottom did this over the months.
Yeah.
And plus, we never had a real good way to get it, you know?
That never got
taped. It's kind of my fault. I should have dreamed up something. We dropped some blobs here and there.
Yeah. That's nice.
I sure wouldn't build a boat this way.
Oh, I think it's insane.
You know, Dick tried to tell me it's about the same amount of labor as regular construction. What do you think? I told him it was at least 3 or 4 times as much labor. I don't think that's too much of an exaggeration.
It doesn't seem like it's worth doing.
We're just liming a lot.
Oh, you didn't get that on tape, did you?
Well, it's nice to have somebody clean up those drops.